And I've always felt this way. Again in mystery, and I.